由北韩国徽的金正恩豪华坐车现身俄罗斯共青城，车队抵达时，两旁民众驻足围观。金正恩带着笑容下车，车辆后方还能看见战斗机。抬头看战机呼啸，金正恩所在位置是共青城的尤里加加林飞机工厂。这座工厂以苏联首位太空人取名，专门生产俄罗斯最先进的苏57和苏35战斗机。金正恩的访俄行就是军事交流之旅。
Kim Jong Un touring the plane manufacturer, that kind of sites and facilities were not chosen coincidentally. That is exactly what Kim wants from Russia.
金正恩还在战机旁认真听解说，俄罗斯官方大阵仗陪同。与此同时，俄罗斯防长也现身海参崴一带的滨海城市，准备在隔天接待金正恩。
And Ukraine Defense Intelligence have come out and actually said that they already have intelligence of this happening. They believe they have intelligence that says that there are about projectiles from artillery, projectiles for MLRS that they are delivering to Russia. That is the cause for concern.
北韩恐怕早就按住俄罗斯。南韩总统府证实，在俄乌战场上发现北韩弹药，怀疑北韩想借此交换卫星科技。
In the case of Kim, he's tried twice now with his space launch vehicle tests. They both failed at a critical last stage component. And so for their reference to what they need, a military satellite.
北韩前几次发射间谍卫星都以失败收场，希望借由与俄罗斯互助降低对大陆的依赖。
North Korea's perspective, the Kim dynasty obviously has long been reliant on China as its biggest supporter on the international stage, with Beijing providing this economic lifeline to Pyongyang. So they are certainly, they wouldn't mind having more options.
乌克兰则担心俄军拿到北韩弹药及多管火箭后，又会疯狂轰炸，将战争无限拉长。体育新闻综合报道。
想看最完整的新闻内容，记得下载 TVBS 新闻网 APP。